I rise to commend the Senate for passing SJ RIS 23, the legislation that I've introduced that has now passed both houses of Congress, that reins in yet another example of the Obama administration's executive overreach, that gives power and flexibility to the states, and enables states to deal with the problem of drug use, the epidemic of drug use, and to craft solutions that help people escape addiction and dependence on drugs. This resolution was introduced in the House by Chairman Kevin Brady, a fellow Texan. It passed the House 236-189 with bipartisan support.
Be in order. The Senate will be in order. Senator from
And with the Senate's passage of the resolution, we will now be sending it to President Trump for his signature. This resolution restores congressional intent behind the bipartisan Middle Class Tax Relief and Job Creation Act of 2012. That Job Creation Act of 2012 permitted but did not require states to assess state unemployment compensation or insurance program applicants for drug usage under two circumstances: where workers had been discharged from their last job because of unlawful drug use, or where workers were looking for jobs and occupations where applicants and employees are subject to drug testing. The wording of the 2012 Job Creation Act clearly demonstrated that Congress intended to provide states the ability to determine how to best implement these plans. And a number of states, including my home state of Texas, did precisely that, establishing testing and programs to help people who had drug dependency and addiction escape from that addiction. However, years after the law's passage, the Obama Department of Labor substantially narrowed the law beyond congressional intent to circumstances where testing is legally required, not where it is merely permitted. That narrow definition undermined congressional intent, it undermined the flexibility of the states, and now, together, we have reversed that interpretation. I commend my colleagues and I thank Chairman Brady for his leadership in the House introducing the resolution. And I commend all of us for restoring the authority of the states.